The dawn of capitalism. When corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
She shot through. Easy prey.
Always room for more riches in our hold.
She's vulnerable to a broadside.
Holding them! Harry, the British fleet will still be near.
Take my hand. You're not dying today. Fate's thrown you a twist, friend. Freeman's luck must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be damned. I blame Captain Russell for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help crew the dhow. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us true to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sails.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Trim the sails.
Thank you. Prince.
I told Captain Rassler the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters like the filthy bilge rat you are. And if you had kept the British off our backs, as per your agreement with Skerlock, we would not be in this shit kettle in the first place. You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skerlock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste. Stop drinking the cargo, you got.
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skerlock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Bastards! Get Laza! Brace yourself!
Good work. I think we have enough.
To us. So much blood.
Tell me you're not part of Wrestler's crew. You are a passenger, like me. Yes.
We were five in the dhow, after the wreck. Then the sharks came. It happened so fast. Wrestler's crew didn't help us. They even laughed. It is too late for me.
But maybe you will walk on the free shores of Sandan. I will find mine in the afterlife.
Broken mast on that island. Could there be survivors? Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Wish the way to St. Anne. Get me. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his cargo. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? His bloated corpse might know the way. Now fuck off, bilge rat! Still alive, bilge rat.
Little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Wrestler might have the map to the end, we should search his wreck. Thank you.
Watch out for those bees!
My hands are shaking! That was close!
Over there! Skurlock's wine, let's take it!
The crowbar will pick through the wreck easily!
A large camp on that island.
Thank you.
Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skurlock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carlo will have 3 shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skurlock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Wrestler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while. Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves. Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for pirate paradise!
Sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling is one of its hidden gems. Whatever the pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is the proof of your pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I have my shop in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of the bay.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
so bloody great about that ship anyway?
Don't you know, lad?
More dregs washed up on our docks.
Pick a bone with scorn.
This one here survived the wreck.
Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Callie.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git. The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods. You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich he pisses liquid gold. All I receive is a letter. That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A proper pirate, I see. Oh, you'll need a keen eye for prizes. And a lot more guns. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. Now you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. And good things will follow. You do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Now off you go. We'll see each other soon.
Days like this, I miss my mother. What was so bloody great about that shit?
Next season, I'm off.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you, but all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Ha! And why would others sail with a captaini with one leaky boat to their name? But if you're worth, then the waves will bend to your will. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship, but how it fares in a monsoon depends on its maker. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Take good care of your ship.
Ujambo, you have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. If you measure
infamy by the weight of your purse, St. Anne is the right place. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. My sister was strong and mrembo. I miss her. Asante. See you tena.
Hey, you! Yeah, you, fancy captain.
I had skill.
the pigs!
The stone!